Water boils at 100 degrees Celsius. What temperature would this be on the Fahrenheit scale? A. 32 degrees Fahrenheit. B. 100 degrees Fahrenheit. C. 0 degrees Fahrenheit. D. 212 degrees Fahrenheit. Or E. 180 degrees Fahrenheit. The answer is D. 212 degrees Fahrenheit. One can obtain this answer by using the formula for converting Celsius temperatures to Fahrenheit temperatures. We would multiply the 100 by 1.8, giving 180, and then adding 32 to get 212 Fahrenheit.